Hello guys, now we are going to have a look at the ETB. Very nice. I believe that the reason why people get this product, myself included, is the Snorlax card, which could be pulled from from the Japanese set. You could just get it from just one of the booster packs, but this time you can only get it from this ETB box. So this player guide, this is just made of paper. It's not glossy, it's just a very matte paper. So very nice, you get to see all the cards there. Yep, I probably should keep this because kind of a big fan of 151. Alright, then we got an ETB box. Let's have a look inside. Just the usual, okay, let's not take that out. There's a burn counters and poison counters, like dice, some dices. Now let's just get this out. This time we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Very odd number. 9 packs. 9 booster packs. And I'm looking for the promo card. Snorlax. Okay, English version. We got some sleeves. Nope, we got it. Oh, I almost forgot. Alright. You guys just hang on. Remember the promo card of the Mew from the UPC? Yeah, this is the code card if you are interested. There you go. And this time we have this from the ETB. We have some energies that, yep, seen them. Some dividers, kind of cool. And it's the 151 design on it. And then this. Very nice sleeves. Gonna put them aside. Alright. That's the ETB box. And let's get it to it. Very strange though. I want to double check. Yeah, it says that there's 9 booster packs. I felt a little bit uneasy. I felt that it should have been 10. I didn't do my research. So, alright. No worries. It is correct. And let's just open this 9 packs. It's not easy to open. I hate that I have to every time, yeah, do that. Alright, let's rip it. Code card right there. Alright. Weeping Bell, Cubone Reverse, and a Jolteon. Okay. Okay, we got a Jolteon reverse this time, Sparrow reverse, and an Omastar. Farfetch reverse, Gyarados reverse, and a Gengar Holo. Nothing for the first 3 packs. Really nothing fantastic. Well, let's see if the ETB is better or the UPC. Okay, oh, very nice. We got Arcanine reverse, Big Balloon reverse, and a Weezing Hollow. Okay, so far, very uneventful ETB. I messed that up, didn't I? Come on, man. Alright. Okay. Looks like we got a Holo Energy. Okay. Very nice. We got a Bulbasaur reverse, Seedra reverse, Starmie, and a Fighting Energy Holo. Haven't had one of those yet. Very nice, we got Squirtle. Okay, we got Abra, Gastly, and Kabutops. Yeah, we're down to the last 3 packs. And the only good card from this ETB is the Snorlax promo. Okay. Another Bulbasaur. Yep, that's just okay. We have Paris. Just to make sure that I didn't miss out on anything. Okay. Paris reverse. We got a full art. Giovanni's Charisma. Yep, more of the cards that I have to buy as well from the Japanese 151. Very nice card. Okay. And the Blastoise EX. Okay, well, that pack actually kind of made up for the ETB. Very nice. We got, this is probably, yeah, so we got the Charizard. Two Charizards actually from the UPC, and now we have the Blastoise. Fantastic. If I don't get the Venusaur, yeah, I kind of have to get the single of that card, right? I don't know. I don't really haven't seen the prices of singles for 151 English. So I don't really know what the prices. It shouldn't be that expensive, actually. Alright. Snorlax right there. Executor reverse. Tangler illustration rare. One of my favorites. Yeah, this was one of the first few pulls I got from the Japanese one as well. And I kind of want to put it with the Snorlax actually. Nidoking Hollow. And another Hollow Grass Energy. We have plenty of those. Alright, and now the last booster pack for this ETB. Okay. Yep, the cards are just not cooperative. We have a Zubat reverse, Poliwag reverse, another full art Bills transfer. Well, but it is a full art, so yeah, we got this on the UPC if you've forgotten about it. Alright, and that's that. Two illustration rares, the promo, alright, Entangler, very nice. Whole bunch of reverses and hollows. Our two full arts, Bills transfer, Giovanni's Charisma. I really love the Giovanni's Charisma. And we have a Blastoise EX. Well, it's not a very fantastic box, but I think that we didn't do that bad. I think it was pretty good. Alright, so that's the ETB.